Hey, what's up guys, Rahul here from TechReviewPro, and I have got some exciting news for you today. Apple has just released macOS 10.15 Catalina Developer Beta, and in this video you will learn how to install macOS Catalina Developer Beta on your Mac. But before we jump into the step-by-step tutorial for installing macOS Catalina Beta, let me tell you, macOS Catalina is currently in developer state, so this might contain some bugs, crashes and instability. Therefore, I would highly recommend you to backup your important files so that if something goes wrong or if you ever need to downgrade from macOS Catalina Beta, you can do so easily without losing data. In order to backup your Mac, you can either use an external drive or use Time Machine Backup by heading onto System Preferences, then Time Machine. Here, I am not going to show you the step-by-step process for backing up your Mac. Instead, I'll move forward to show you how to download and install macOS Catalina Beta on your Mac. But before that, a quick message. This video is brought to you by TechReviewPro.com. If you go to TechReviewPro.com/iPhone security, you can download your free checklist for iOS settings and changes to make your iPhone more secure, thus improving your device privacy and iPhone battery life. We have a limited number of free downloads, so grab your free checklist right now. You will also find the download link in the description below. Alright, now let's get started to learn how to install macOS Catalina Developer Beta on your Mac. And I'm assuming that you have got your backup file ready. First of all, open Safari web browser on your Mac and go to developer.apple.com. You will need to log in using your developer account user credentials. Now scroll all the way down and from these options, choose Software Updates. Here, under the Operating Systems tab, you will see macOS Catalina 10.15 Beta and a download link for macOS Catalina Developer Beta profile. Click here to download the beta profile, and as soon as it downloads, double click to open, and then it will open up .pkz file. Double click on it and it will open up installation wizard. Click continue and simply follow the on-screen instructions. Once the macOS Catalina beta profile is installed, it will automatically start checking for new updates. If the new upgrade will be available, click on upgrade now and it will start downloading macOS Catalina beta files. It may take some time depending upon your internet speed. And once the download completes, getting yourself on the latest macOS Catalina beta is just a matter of few clicks. Follow the on-screen instructions and your Mac will be soon running on the latest macOS 10.15 Catalina Beta. So here is it guys, macOS Catalina Beta 1 has been installed on my MacBook and my MacBook is now upgraded to macOS Catalina Beta 1. So this was the step-by-step tutorial to download and install macOS Catalina Developer Beta on your Mac. Hope you found this video helpful. Please hit the like button and share with your friends. If you encounter any problem while installing macOS Catalina Beta on your Mac, let me know in the comments below. I read and reply to every comment on this channel. And before you go, don't forget to subscribe and tap on the bell icon because we have more tips, tricks, tutorials coming up with features and changes details for every iOS update. With that being said, thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.